little bit more sort of texture in it. I mean, it's quite dark here. So I've done it flat, while on the other side, I've just done a very fine line. There you go, sort of dark patch here. I'll just get that iron as well, a bit more. You know, it's that contrast again, getting in there. I might also put some white pastel over the top there to get those light reflections in a bit better. And then some eyelashes there. I can't see them because it's too dark, so actually what I'm going to do, I'm going to put a bit of light on there so you can see those eyelashes a bit better. This has got a lot of light on. Now this is getting quite dirty. I'm just going to make it a bit white so I can, so it comes out a bit better. Put the light on there. Now next, probably a bit on the ear, sharpen it up a little bit. But they're not too sharp because I like to sort of put some of those fluffy end bits in there. The same here really. So that's quite loose really that I'm working. It's also about not pushing too hard on your pastel. It's a very fine line. Now I can't lean on that anymore, so what I quite often do is just use a little pinky for support. If it gets too dirty, just clean it up a bit. And then there's some funny ones that go up a bit here as well. So yeah, I wouldn't do any more than that, Miss Boyce. Your turn!